Now 'twas 25 or 30 years since Jack first saw the light.
He came into this world of woe one dark and stormy night.
He was born on board his father's ship as she was lying to.
About 25 or 30 miles southeast of Bakaloo.
Oh! Jack was every inch a sailor.
He fished in Indian Harbor where his father fished before.
On his returning in the fog, he met a heavy gale.
And Jack was swept into the sea and swallowed by a whale.
Jack was every inch a sailor. 25 years a whaler. Jack was every inch a sailor. He was born upon the bright blue sea.
The whale went straight for Baffin Bay, about 90 knots an hour.
That's
blow a spray, he'd send it in a shower.
Oh, now says Jack unto himself, I'll see what he's about.
He grabbed the whale all by the tail and turned him inside out.
Wow.
Jack was every inch a sailor, 25 years a whaler. Jack was every inch a sailor.